我们来到了这个 camping site 这边了，然后这里就是我们的 site， 这里是这个地方是我们吃饭的地方，然后这里是停车的，然后旁边就是湖了，真的好美耶。这就是我们的 camping site， 我们就在这个地方，它中间还有一个吃东西的一个炉子。
哦，
我们的 neighbor 很友善。
So run up and down, she'll love it. You just throw whatever. So tell her, bring or leave it. There you go. She puts it in your hand. Or you can say leave it as well and she'll go. So go for it, big throw. Big throw, she'll go for it.
Bring.
Go for it if you like to. Drop, bring. So drop or leave it.
Drop.
Yeah.
Get it, boy.
Thanks,
right?
Nice.
Nice. Camp tree 了，先要把这个 owner 和那个打死。
I'm right.
Yeah.
Come on,
三零的，我们显示以后这个 fridge 在用电嘛，
嗯，
还有96的电，按照这个电量的话就可以。 哎，我的水箱有壶水，是不是没装满？
对啊。
怎么才一点点？啊，这个就是开灯。你看看里面的灯亮了吗？
这就是里面啦。这里是桌子、凳子、桌子。你看男人都一样的，那袜子直接就扔到地上。然后这也是个桌子，然后这就是我们的床啊，刚刚在铺。好，先这样。
先下面的这个，先上面的。
怎么带的？你们搞得很晚，现在都九点了，才开始做。
放一些刀叉什么的，放在这里。
不用，我先盖起来，可以做台面。
嗯、
可以出水吗？你按一下。
哇。
哦，可以，可以，很好。
就有点肉，有点老的感觉。这片
太厚了。
这片肉应该挺好吃。
那个 mosquito，
我就是连网红杯都没带。
我们现在都已经九点多了才开始吃饭，所以就将就了。
Nice view 啊！
Man. Okay, you wait for me, okay?
这是九号吧？
I'm not even born. I'm 0.0 million years old.
有 the bubble. You don't want to look.
Use this fork.
It has bacon.
It can be my bacon.
Told your mama I'd take care of you. Loaded up the car, drove into the dark. Billboard signs and skylines painted blue. We made it a home.But I felt alone. We were growing, growing apart. And I knew I had to break your heart. So off I went. Haven't seen you since. I went from someone you helped, you held when you were lonely. Someone you called, you called youTold your mama I'd take care of you. Loaded up the car, drove into the dark. Billboard signs and skylines painted blue. We made it a homeBut I felt alone. We were growing, growing apart. And I knew I had to break your heart. So off I went. Haven't seen you since. I went from someone you helped, you held when you were lonely. Someone you called, you called youYou called your one and only. I threw it
not dropping though. Oops.
我们不小孩不吃 tomato 就不放了。Close 了。
That's not good.
要
抓一层油才比较容易烤。
它这个炉子以后给我感觉啊，烤出来的东西是有点烫的。跟那个炭烤还不太一样。
为什么？充满了烟火气。我们回家了，刚好今天白天下雨了。 们现在已经收拾好东西，马上就可以去了。
这是温回家的路线，前往 River Road， 然后稍向左转。
拜拜啦，下次再来这里。